Now it's time for our world exclusive from the man whose new album is intriguingly titled Harry Styles.
Who could it be? Singing sweet creature, it's Harry.
Sweet creature, had another talk about where it's going wrong, and we're still young. We don't know where we're going, but we know we belong. I know we started two hearts and one home. I know we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, wherever I go, you bring me home. Bring me home, sweet creature, running through the garden over nothing but the dust, and we're still young. I always think about you, and no, we don't speak enough. No, we started too hard. One home. I know it's hard we argue. We're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, wherever I go, you bring me home. Sweet creature, sweet creature. It's hard when we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, wherever I go, you bring me home. Sweet creature, you bring me home.
Wow, fabulous. Harry Styles, that was lovely. And, you know, a global first.
Yeah.
And everybody here already knows the words.
They were all singing along.
I snuck it out.
Did you? You did a sneaky. And we've heard the album was released today.
Yes.
And looking at the download, different download charts, you are number one in 84 countries.
84 countries.
And you,
thanks.
Pretty
yeah,
amazing.
Nice, isn't it?
Pretty amazing.
I mean, yeah, I'm. I've been very overwhelmed by the whole thing. I'm very happy with everyone's amazing.
It's amazing. Now, Michael's got a question about how come you call the album Harry Styles, because you did the same.
My first album was called Michael Ball, and I would have thought that would have been a good choice.
Yeah. I was going to call mine Michael Ball,
yeah, you should
and
have
I decided
with
might be a touch confusing.
Why did you hit on that?
Honestly, Dark I think question, it was my first album, yeah. And it was a piece of me I don't feel like I'd really shared before.
Have you written most of the tracks on it as well, have you?
I wrote all of them, yeah.
That's a lovely song.
Thank you very much.
Sing it live.
How does it feel now? Because obviously, you know, before there was four of you, now it's more exposing, you're on your own. Are you enjoying the attention, or do you feel a bit like, where are the others?
It's different.
Yeah.
But it's been really fun. I think it's a really exciting time for all of us to kind of explore the different things that we wanted to try, and I'm getting happy.
And one thing we've got to ask about is, there's a bit of an image change. Yeah. Where's the hair gone and why?
Yeah, I had a trim.
You had more than a trim.
Did a movie?
I had it for a while. I did. Yeah, I did a movie last year, so I had to.
So you had to have the army hair.
I had to have the old.
Looks great.
Thank you. Very much. That is yours. Everyone's hair looks great.
There's a bit of a bromance going on. Who would have thought Harry Styles and Michael Ball would just become like that?
I could have told you before.
You recorded it in Jamaica as well.
I did.
Why?
I did.
Why not?
I just wanted to kind of be away from getting distracted and see what I came up with.
Very chilled there.
Yeah, well, it worked. I mean, hasn't it been fantastic just to see him here tonight? They're all very pleased that you came. It's lovely.
Thanks ever so much.
Well, a huge thank you to Harry for joining us tonight. The new album, as we said, is out today.
Absolutely.